Hi there everyone, I'm here in Austin, Texas right now. My work brought me here for 19 hours, so I am out and about. Weather is nice, it's in the 70s, and I'm going to a boot store. I'm gonna try and see if I can find some nice pair of cowboy boots. I'll take you with me. Let's go. This is a big store of cowboy boots. Got a pair of cowboy boots. I actually got the green pair.
I am. I've been thinking about this one all day.
Oh. And, how long is it going to take you to finish one?
You know, it usually doesn't take long, but okay. It probably, I don't know, 30, 40 minutes.
Okay.
Because it's all mine. I'm Sherry Hope.
Yes. Hi there, Sherry.
Nice to meet you.
This is kind of cool.
Thank you.
It's a broken glass, right?
Yes, that is part of my Shattered Hope series.
Looks like you love using shattered glasses in your artwork.
I do.
Hello.
Hi, I'll try the. I'm good. How are you?
Doing well. What can I get you?
I'll try the excess in Texas. I'll try the small one. Can I get a cup?
A cup?
Yeah.
Like this kind of plastic cup?
Yes. I want it in a cone, but I want a cup. So I'm gonna try that excess in Texas.
Thank you. This is what I'm having. Excess in Texas. Let's see if it's good.
So I'm just actually sitting right here at the pavement. There's nowhere to sit down. Ice cream is actually really good, but what I like the most on this one is the cone, the ice cream cone. The waffle is actually really good. It's so crispy.
It was a great experience. This is it for now.